A former softball coach in the South Coffeyville School District pleads guilty to sexually abusing three students. Harold Moore admitted that he knew all of the victims were under 18 and that two of them were under 16 years old. He faces up to 15 years in federal prison.